apparently, but I'm going to catch them. Unfortunately, as well, their lifespan isn't very long. In the wild, they just end up on the front end of 5 years, and purely just
Randle again. Oh, Fifi. Fifi. Quick, before the others come. Fifi's the only one I can recognize because she's looking other ways. I can't tell. Are those two not, are they not hungry? Or
yeah, they're probably a bit tired now.
Yeah.
But yeah, despite their short lifespan in the wild, they catch them too early to live for about 30 years. Purely because they get free healthcare, they get food every day, they just generally get well looked after, so there's no need to worry for them to catch any diseases, and they're going to get food, so they're not going to lack nutrition. So yeah, they can catch very well.
And they don't get predated.
No,
the band on the road.
Fifi, unfortunately, because they have been, Fifi's been rescued, and then these guys come from other places, there's not a guaranteed of age, but these guys are quite young for Randle and Scooter. They're probably, I'd say, no more older than like 8, 9, 10 at a push, but Fifi's a lot more older than that, so she's probably in the late 20s, early 30s potentially, but we can never guarantee ages. No, so Fifi was the RSPCA, and then these guys was another collection that was shutting down. So the two of them are. No, they were given. So we're all covered under the zoo license, but if people did have them as pets, in the UK you have to have a DWA, which is Dangerous Wildlife Act, but they're completely phasing out invasive species as